looks like you arrived here so full of dreams, you might as well be sleepwalking. Now that you're awake, let me ask you, you got any place to stay?
No, but...
And you got no friends or family nearby?
No, but...
And you don't have a job?
No, but...
No buts. You ain't got that. Relax. Think of it as my good deed for the decade.
Then I'd hate to see a bad one, because you're really not helping. The Hotel Priscilla?
It's a rooming house around the corner, and I can't help but think that if I was in your shoe, I'd get over there and get dressed first thing in the morning, wire over the transfer. Your folks will be only too glad to send it. You may not believe me now, but what's your back in Keokuk or Gopherville or...
Selena, Kansas? And who are you, the unwelcome wagon?
That's me. So, get home, Country Mouse, because once you're there, you'll say to yourself, oh, I had my big adventure, but sure it's nice to be back in my own bed.
I ain't got nothing. So I ain't got nothing to lose? Who needs a hat? Who needs a purse? And who needs you?